Okay, we're back. And we are just going to go to crypt and slaughter everything in here. And thanks to Mockleb Worship, we are really not taking any damage at all. Or rather, any damage that we're taking gets fixed immediately. However, see, we've got this curse skull here. I'm gonna immolate. Ah, crap, this is all summoned. Garbage. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's teleport. This is a little better. Try to scattershot him. It's not quite working. Oh boy. You know what? I'm a holy word. Got him. That almost sucked. I mean, it did suck because then I used up my holy word, which is not so great. Oh well. Ah! It's another one. This is okay. I can blink away if need be. I'm gonna try to melee him to death. We're gonna get hit points back as we kill stuff. There we go. That wasn't ideal, but it worked. I am a little annoyed that we saw two different curse skulls before Crypts 3, even. Thankfully, we have Arneg plus plus, so. Quite a lot of flame ghosts, too. Interesting, a warped helmet. It's no good. I do wish we had more enchant weapon, that'd be cool. Yeah, I guess that doesn't work too well against something with high AC. But acid does, if it hits. Crap, there's a curse skull. How about we fog? We'll use flight. I'm just gonna heal and then. Wait, you fade into invisibility. Ugh, ah! Alright, I'll explain what happened here in a minute. Let me just kill this thing first. water shot not gonna work even though his AC is nuked? I guess not. We'll just swing on him. There we go. Alright, so what happened is I did AF kind of automatically, and I had forgotten that I had changed heal wounds to K. And because I had moved it off of F, invisibility showed up in that spot, so I went invisible instead of healing. So, long story short is play slower and actually pay attention to what's on what hotkey. I knew something like that would happen eventually. Khufu. Yeah, you know what? That back to AF where I'm used to it being. So anyway, Khufu has some fun abilities. But you know what? I'm actually going to lignify. We're just going to fight him as a tree. Ooh, Flayed Ghost. I forgot that works against a tree. Scattershot him. We're out of scattershot now. All right, well, no. I'm digging that open. That's the one I don't like, the scary one. He's not, though. Nice. Right, that's Krebs. go to deaths. We'll wear this vampiric axe. Oh, what is this? Okay, I can tab all this, fine. Sort of unbelievable how much this guy can just tab. I love it. Okay, I want to try something. I want to see how enchanted this broadaxe is. And this one. I want to try to rebrand freezing? Probably not. You know what? I will. I will actually do it. Chopping. Alright, that's cool. Oh ho ho! Now we're in the money. Vampiric broadaxe. Alright. Now, let's go up. I'm gonna take a quick trip into the Zig. Because really, you know, we have plenty of time, and number two, I could use a little extra experience on this character. You know, could be good. We can drop this, chopping's superior. Keep going down. We have, Holy Word, right? Yes, we do. Make a greater servant. He's a warrior. Just berserk. and try to kill him. Took out the torment guy. Potion of experience, very good. And we're level 27. Sweet. We keep getting living floors. This is very easy to just tab and tab and tab and tab. I would just take all Naga floors, please. I mean, I would definitely take that. Slow or extremely poisoned, it's totally fine. I do care about getting paralyzed here, that would be bad. Let's go back in a tree form. Are you resistant to electricity? Yes, you are. Just get him in the clouds. I can always holy word if need be. Finally, good god. Used a lot of heal wounds there. Lost a lot of mana doing that. I should have swapped weapons. What was I doing? Let's get armor, helmet, intelligence, it's crap. Manual of transmutations. We probably, I mean, we definitely don't need that. Mutation available, and it's far too late in the game anyway. I don't plan on going into extended as fun as it would be on this character. It's not necessary. Floating eye. That's crap. not be flayed. There we go. Hold tab on the rest. I guess I'll hold on to that, although I don't really want it. Five scrolls of blinking, and we can. If we have a real serious problem, I can always get out. This one we're gonna wear, we get 3 pips of RF, or excuse me, 3 pips of RN, 2 pips of RC, strength plus 4 instead of plus 6, so not much of a difference. I guess I'll take shields to 27. I don't know if it actually gives you more SH or not. You know what, I want to know, so for the purposes of, I guess I could look in beam. I don't know. What I'm going to do is I'll take it to 27, we'll just see if my SH goes up. It's not going to cost much considering the manual. So 36 is what it's at. I want to say potions of experience count for manuals. Let's assume they do. God, is there anything I can drop? You know what? I want to just drop magic mapping, but I could get a whiz lab theoretically, so I shouldn't. I can drop magic. I'm not going to need magic. There's got to be something else. Oh, we'll drop this one enslavement. I'm going to start swinging until I get. Okay, there it is. Torment. And so now we will do our second holy word. Nice. So, okay, see, 37 shields. So, getting extra SH does, in fact, increase. We found my favorite cloak, which I'm inclined to wear over Scarf of Resistance. It's pretty good stuff. Okay. Not really planning on finishing out a Zig, but I mean, this isn't the right character to do a Zig. Full Zig. I'm already deeper than I should be. Alright, this is fine. We're gonna... we're gonna lignify. I understand that there's a Pan Lord. This will be the last floor, because I'm using all my tricks. Holy word. He's a super warrior. Wow. Let's, well, I shouldn't have copied him, because he's going to go hostile as soon as he... something blows up next to him. Let's haste. Suddenly realizing what a brutal situation this is. It's a lot of... there's an awful lot of, hellfire just waiting to be unleashed on me. As soon as this isn't next to me. I want a holy word again, but the dude will definitely... wow, this is nasty. Let's think about this for a second. Boy, he's resistant to everything, isn't he? If I felt like really going ham, I could berserk, well, Quaff Might really, and just start swinging. We will Quaff Might real quick. We got a holy word. I'm gonna need to cancel here in a second, which is a shame because it'll kill my speed. I want this thing dead. I'm gonna start taking big damage here from this dude's punches. There we go. Okay, or we'll just fight him as a tree. Wait, is he... is he Disto branded? What a hoss. He is just a baller if he's got Disto brand. It says I feel a strange sense of stasis, so it's either Chaos or Disto. Is he trying to teleport me? I'm looking for more attacks from him. I don't see any. The clone should have been attacking stuff. It apparently wasn't, unless I'm missing something. Whatever. Down he goes. Another potion of experience, I love it. We only have one holy word left, and more importantly, we have no MO. So I think we'll call it a day. We've had a pretty productive run. I mean, come on. How much more could I really ask for? Let's turn off Scrolls of Enchant Armor, by the way. Looks like we won't get any use of that for the rest of the game. Really? He's not immune to acid. There's no reason he should be not dying to that. All right. Got him, finally. Just didn't want to get mutated. I have kind of an important mutation on me right now, which is the RF plus, which I would like to keep. I knew it. I don't know how I knew it, but I knew it. We found a whiz lab. Not it at all. Okay, Moo, we will teleport the magic map. We'll find yet another potion of experience here. I like that. This character would make an excellent Ziggurat runner. With Wukadmu's staff. Evocations is 27. Wow, that is a lot of berserking Spriggans. identify this. You never know, we might find something better than what we've got. Unlikely, but... oddly enough, we haven't even found gold dragon armor. Doesn't look like, anyway. Gone. Okay. Cool. Down to Zot we go. Oh, we've used up that manual. Let's go ahead and get our hit points to like... I'll just train nothing but fighting. I really want to get my hit points super high. Since I'm tabbing so much, it would be in my best interest to have about, oh, I don't know, 288 hit points or more if possible. I'm not sure if that's possible without Robust on a deep dwarf. Having very much here, or very hard, because saw that over fire. There he is. Man, this sucks. Let's deal with floods. Paralyze this dude. Sack of spiders. Well, I didn't get any ghost mods. Let's save the rest of those for the orb run. I want to make some primal beasts. Let them handle this for me. There we go. That way I don't need to worry about getting mutated, at least not yet. And there's a gold dragon scale. Whoa, whoa, I'm tabbing. Let's blink. Don't have enough magic, okay. Let's scroll a blink. Let's cancel so I'm no longer slow. Scroll a blink again. Traps not good. All right, gentlemen, go to work. That's why Box of Beasts is great. Oh, whoa, let's get away from the Zot trap. That could have been bad. Alright, I'm happy to fight all this crap. That It's the second orb of fire before Zot 5, so that's bad luck. Usually you can not see a single one until Zot 5. Well, why not? If the character can do it without too much of a problem, then he probably should. Sometimes I don't do it, mostly out of pure impatience, which is not good play, and you shouldn't do that. Sometimes I don't do it because I think the character is simply at risk in Zot 5, or Zot in general, rather. And the less time I spend in it, the better. Usually it's just pure impatience, though. So with the kind of race-class combinations I play, it's pretty much always impatience. Whoa! What? That's weird. Hellions. Little fire-themed vault there. Is off 5. I love it. I love the fact that Primal Beast can just kill anything, including Orbs of Fire, Ancient Liches, you know, nothing. Nothing cares. Or doesn't care about anything really. Other than clearing out everything you want. Alright, we're switching to Chop. Getting the obnoxious ones that immediately warp away. I'll tell you why this sucks. I don't want to save game and exit. I don't want to read, or I don't want to call off mutation because it might take off my RF plus. Along, yep, there it is. And I still have these stupid antenna. Alright, whatever, this works. I guess we'll just drink resistance if we run into an orb of fire. Oh. We have the amount of hit points I wanted. Oh boy. we got the double Zot trap. You feel weirdly uncertain. That's real cute. Let's define. I'll let my beasts handle. Ugh. So we are very mutated. And there's only one potion of mutation available to deal with it. Tella really sucks. Deformed body sucks. Really? Zot trap there as well. Well, I'm inclined to go grab this potion, I guess. Is that a lot of ancient liches, wow. Three of them in a row. We got yanked. Resistance. Let's haste. And let's sack. Let's might as well. Okay, please don't blow on me, Mr. Purple Draconian. Let's kill him first. Good, now I can't be dispelled. What a cavalcade of bad mutations. Is that Wormbane? What a funny place to find Wormbane. Oh, I never got that mutation potion. But we've cleared the floor, so let's just see what we can get. I'm not doing the orb run with Teleportitis. It's just not going to happen. Not without a minus tell item, at least. I absolutely will go scum the abyss for mutation if I have to. It's really gonna do this to me. I mean, I guess it's not that bad since we've got sacks of spiders. I mean, I have robust. Lost my hat though. Scrolls. summoning. Whatever, I'm just gonna get the thing and we'll be fine. Tella. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Grab. I didn't do 9 because. Alright, good. Glad I tried the Tella. Let's try this. Unfortunately, we're just having bad luck getting the hell out of here. Read Tella again. This is gonna be like a bad joke. Finally. Where is he? Oh, Soul Eater. Okay. Up we go. Up we go. I see that there is... chance of getting tormented here, so we will teleport forward again. Very fast. Well, let's haste. Oh my god, another one? Very fast. The holy word. So they're taking less actions. We're gonna sack. I'm gonna dig this out. I'm gonna sack to put more stuff. Yes, there we go. That's the sack we wanted. Ice Fiend. I will haste. I will blink away. I will just dig my way out of here. Again, just in case. Boom. Alright, so this was one of my many DDARs. We have 26 wins. This is the 27th. I remind you that the goal is 44 to beat Elliptic's record, but I'd like to get 50 just because it's a nice round number. So we're making good progress still. These DDARs are treating me really well. This one Probably should have scummed for mutations just because of how nasty minus, excuse me, teleportitis can be. However, in the end, it worked out. We won the game. And even those two panlords couldn't really cause me too much of an issue. But that's how good Sack of Spiders is. It just makes so much stuff when it works that chances are good you're gonna be able to block the route and get to safety before they can do anything. Anyway, yep, that's 27 wins in a row. So until next time, I am signing out.